Good morning and welcome. Thank you for joining us as we reflect on just a few of the amazing experiences that we've had this semester. I spent a long time trying to figure out what to say that wasn't going to be a cliche speech about how I found myself, or the great lessons I've learned, or all of the lifelong friends I've made. However, in all honesty, that's exactly what happened. I want to start by asking a question. When presented with an opportunity with a great deal of uncertainty, what do? Do you shy away and let it pass, or do you embrace it and try something new? Me? I do not handle the unknown well, as I prefer to know how the story ends before it begins. I started UMass Dartmouth as a nursing student. 2 years in, I knew that was not what I wanted to do. I like to write, and I have a passion for teaching. I met with the assistant dean of the College of Nursing, and I asked her to point me to the English and Education departments. Immediate anxiety set in. But as I walked out of her office, knowing that I just tossed my life plan in the air, I trusted the idea. And little did I know how right I would be. This one decision created a hallway of open doors. And then last fall, I came across an email hidden in my inbox about semester in the city. As I had never heard of it before, I looked into it and thought, this is my perfect opportunity to try something new. Once accepted to semester in the city, my anxiety kicked in. What in the world had I just done? In that moment, all I had was doubt. But now, I realize it was the best decision I could have made. But this semester was also filled with uncertainty. All I knew was that I would be completing my final semester of my undergrad from Boston. I didn't know how my classes and internship would be as they were fully remote. I didn't know if I was going to like my internship, and I didn't know anyone else in the program. The uncertainty overwhelmed me, and I contemplated backing out. But with talking to my parents and numerous pro-con lists, I decided to do it. Instead of looking at what I didn't know, I looked at what I did. I knew I would be working at Empower Schools, where I would learn more about education. I knew I would live in Boston and make friends, and I knew it would be different from a typical college semester. So I was ready to listen to myself once again. This semester, I worked with people from Massachusetts to California and many states in between. I researched education. I looked at how it's presented differently in each state, which carry their own unique set of challenges and opportunities. I learned how to add my thoughts to conversations without the fear that I have nothing valuable to add. I learned what it takes to make a change. No matter how small it may be, anything can be a positive step in the right direction. My biggest takeaway in all of this was to trust myself, to take that first step outside of my comfort zone, and to believe in myself and the decisions that I make. This newfound confidence paved the way for endless possibilities. I used my networks, which introduced me to the Teach Western Mass program. Again, although uncertain of what I was doing, I applied and I was accepted to the program. I'm also excited to announce that I've accepted a special education teaching position at my old high school, Holyoke High. I do know that this is an opportunity to do what I love. It's the chance to return home and work in the school district that I grew up in, that's been under state receivership for the last 6 years. The opportunity to teach underrepresented students, to advocate for them, and to be their biggest cheerleader who shows them all of the opportunities that do exist for them. If you asked me 4 years ago where I thought I would be today, this surely would not have been my answer. However, today, I'm glad that it is. Because I went with the unknown and I followed my ideas, I learned more about myself. I now embrace new beginnings and I welcome uncertainty with arms wide open. With the chance to learn something new each day, I take opportunities that do not come around often, and I run with them. I ended up meeting great teachers, mentors, and colleagues who taught me far more than I could have learned in a typical college classroom. I made lifelong friends and explored Boston. Because I listened to myself, I had the opportunity to build skills, both professionally and personally, all of which I will carry with me in the uncertainty of my next adventure. And to my family that's here with me today, my parents, grandparents, and siblings, and to my grandma, who I just lost last week, through all of the uncertainty, I did it. I just successfully completed my undergraduate degree. Thank you.